fuck that guy go? Wasn't there a grenade throw around here somewhere? I thought I saw some fool here.
Destroyed. Seals victorious.
I cursed that one guy at the bridge, though. He's probably like that son of a bitch.
Something on a can of beer, goddamn, like a hair or string or some bullshit.
Thank you.
come on, 87. You're boring me. I suppose you're just going for the draw.
Seals victorious.
Maybe not. Cool. Oh shit. Damn it. He got revenge on me. Cause he was the guy that ate that bridge earlier. I crushed the bridge on him by flipping the switch, the little lever, or the TNT or whatever, and that little arc concrete bridge thing or whatever, the little pathway.
Victorious.
Yeah, buddy. Try something different. I'll probably get a fucking grenade or something. I had to take some of their damage on, or damage them. No way they were walking away full health. Naturally, the one I didn't kill is the last one alive.
Grenade out!
Easy way it goes.
Grenade out!
Actually, no, they got one up there. Yeah, rewind's in green. I don't understand why some people are in green. Does that mean they're the host?
Seals victorious.
Grenade out! Yeah, you probably had to shoot him once or twice. Damn it. kidding me? Oh, yeah.
Get him.
Shit. Oh shit. Get him. Oh, I thought he hit him. Oh shit, shoot him. There you go. Oh, Detail's alive yet too. Shit. But I don't know, it's usually a candy man out too, you never know. Playing like shit now, I ain't doing too hot in this game. Crossroads is kinda, I don't know. I think I just got sick of playing because there was a third map in every clan war, it was the tiebreaker map usually. This got a hole after a while playing this fucking map.
Outgoing!
Seals victorious.
Oh yeah. Shit, they almost got the whole team alive. Fuck, this sucks. I should have hung with the other guy. Went backwards, and then I saw that guy die, and those two guys are shooting him like crazy. I had to shoot for shit. Fuck. They actually won a round. Shoot for shit. It's like the longer range shots, I just can't hit them. If I do, it's usually the terrorist I had with the AK-47. them two got in each other's way? Shit, how many guys they got alive? 5 or 6? They're lining up like ducks, though. That's when you gotta get them when they... Hopefully they accidentally team kill each other and you line them up. We do have that one draw, though, too, so I don't know how many draws equals out to a win, or you just keep on drawing until eventually you win. We're already at 5. Doing stupid shit, but it's like, what else can you do on this boring map? Either that or sit back and camp your ass off on the tent to, for them to plant the bomb. There ain't much else you can do on this boring map. Fuck. Damn, I did lousy this game. 2 kills only? That's pathetic. That 1 kill was me just flipping a switch, crushing a guy too. So I didn't do much of anything this game. Oh, man. We won, though. I'll take the win. I think I won every game so far today. Or did they win one? No, I think I won every game. Yeah, we came back on that one. I think the other team had 1 round ahead of us for how long, and then I think, what was it, Frostfire? That we won, like, every one after that, the last 2 or 3 to win it. That was pretty snazzy. No headshots, 5%. Bonus objectives. Must have been flipping the switch.